The rhizome differ from root in respect of scale leaves at nodes and buds in axil. It is thickness, green color, thin roots. The correct answer is A. Scale leaves at nodes and buds in axil. Rhizome is an underground stem, example ginger, having nodes, internodes, scale leaves, apical and axillary buds. Whereas root is having main roots, secondary and tertiary roots, nodes and internodes, axillary buds, terminal buds are absent.